If your pet license data was imported into Property Pilot, you'll be able to view and edit records in Data Viewer. For pet license renewals, use the Data Viewer. In Data Viewer, you should have a saved view enabling easy location of records. You can filter to search for a record in a number of ways. You can search by the pet's name, and the search will display all pets with the same name. You can search by the owner's last name. The search will filter all owners with the last name. You can search by the property address. The search will filter all pets at that property address. You can search using any single filter or combination of filters to find the record you're looking for. To pull up the full record of a pet, click on the blue form icon. This will open the forms window. Note that if you are looking at the cat records, it will display the cat license form. And if you're looking at the dog records, it will display the dog license form. Click on the Edit button. This will enable editing of the form. Start by marking the renewal field as yes. None of the pets, owners, or vets details will change unless manually changed by you. Verify that the data is the same or edit to correct. To attach a file to the form, such as a rabies exemption form or a service dog certificate, click on the Attachments tab. Click on the Upload Files button. Then, click on the Browse button to open the browser window. Find and select the files to be attached and click Open. Finally, click Upload to attach. The reference number is an auto-generated serial number assigned to a pet license record. This number is sent out to applicants in an autoresponder upon submitting a new application online. It is intended to help users and applicants track and identify records for payment purposes. Click Save to save any changes and stay in the Forms window, or click Save and Close to return to the Data Viewer. Printing a pet license can be done directly from the form itself by clicking on the Print button. Or it can be done from the Data Viewer. Select the record or records to be printed. Click on the Mail Merge button at the top. Click on the Print button to open the printer settings. Ensure that the printer is correct and click Print.